What's up, guys? So this console has been permanently banned from playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2 online due to a violation of the posted security and enforcement policy. What the fuck does that mean? I'm confused. I'm permanently banned? Security enforcement policy?